Gentlemen, welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8, The Next. Introducing your hosts, Bolale and Joseph.
Hello, West Africa. My name is Joseph Benjamin.
And my name is Bolale Olukani.
Welcome to MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8.
The Next.
A round of applause. Now, we had a great show yesterday, and it was a sweet relief that we didn't lose any contestants.
That's right. So, West Africa, your wish has been granted. You have your vibrant top seven till the very end of the show. But for those of you that missed it, let's find out what happened last night.
We've been thinking, this thing is looking really, really, really good. We've decided that we're not eliminating anybody.
Oh no!
Oh no!
We gotta rock down to Electric Avenue, and then we take it higher.
Rent a woman access to your villa. Christmas and a witness, hello, you cling on your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. This are you the situation, not to call the binner.
Remember, long time ago, when we used to live like prince and princess.
Yes, the Season 8 contestants are no doubt super talented, and they all deserve to be in the final. So congratulations to every single one of them.
That's right. Now, the show tonight is going to be blazing hot as the contestants will be electrifying the stage with some of the world's greatest movie soundtracks and duets. But before we get down to all of that, let's welcome our Project Fame faculty, of course, starting off with the ever-graceful Academy Principal, Joke Silva. In that same vein, let's welcome the music director, Ben Ogbewi. And of course, Ige is not with us tonight, but I'm sure she's definitely watching, so a big round of applause for her, ladies and gentlemen.
And moving on over to our distinct judges, of course, we have first in the house the wonderful T.Y. Mix. And the ever-talented B.B. Brew. That's right. We also, hopefully, will have Kabamza Sukua joining us later. So a round of applause for him, even though he's not around.
And of course, Adey Bantu is in Germany with his Afropolitan crew for a concert. He sends his love. Let's take a quick look at this.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. Hello, Nigeria. This is
Bantu
in Berlin. Sorry I can't be on the show, We're here to perform. The German president invited us, and we're totally excited. And we have another club show the following day. We're having a great time. It's sunny. This is how it feels like representing Africa. I'll see you guys next week.
Awesome stuff. Awesome stuff. Yeah.
I think that's the most amount of energy I've ever seen Ade have. So a round of applause for Ade, even though he's not here. And last but not least, of course, let's also give it up for our wonderful eclectic band, Adrenaline. And to you guys, our amazing audience, please say a round of applause.
We love your energy. Also, a big appreciation to our online family for your steady support. Please keep your wonderful comments coming in. If you're yet to join us on social media, please use the addresses showing on your screens right now.
You can also be a part of our live shows as well. Simply follow us, like us, and make our website your homepage to enjoy exclusive content from Project Fame.
You can also experience Academy on weekdays through our daily shows on several television stations across Africa.
And you can also tune in live by logging onto the streaming service on GetTV page.
That's right, and there's also our GetTV channel, GetTV channel 129 on Star Times, where we bring you exclusive Project Fame content. You don't want to miss that.
That's right. Now, guys, we have huge news for all of our Project Fame lovers outside of West Africa. I mean, I get comments all the time with people saying, how can I vote? I don't live in Nigeria. You can now vote for your favorite contestant right from where you are. Isn't that amazing?
Yep. That's right. All you need to do is log on to www.projectfamewestafrica.com and click on the overseas voting menu option. You can pay with your MasterCard, PayPal, or Visa card. Select your favorite contestant and that's it.
Yep, you asked for it and we have delivered this to you. The power is now in your hands. So a round of applause for all of our Project Fame fans in the diaspora, because we have so many people that watch from all over the world. All right, moving on swiftly. Tonight there's gonna be a vocal union as the contestants are gonna perform for the first time this season, two duets and a trio, but that's gonna be coming afterwards. And we're also gonna be doing a movie soundtrack to entertain you guys.
That's right, and before we kick off the show, we'd like to bring on stage one of M10 Project Fame's finest from season 5, from the stables of Vivace Records. Please, let's welcome Oyinko Ade.
Oh yeah. My people are not there now. Hey. Okay. If you know you're happy to be here, let me hear you make some noise. Say, oh yeah. Uncle Ben, I see you. See what I mean, so say, see. First of all, oh, you flow like a river from my heart. Out of all of them, now you they carry first, my baby. Asawa, make me just the happy. Cause only you they turn me on, yeah. Honey, sweetie, oh, my baby, oh, ah. But you are sweeter, my baby, oh, ah. I go, don't let you go, ah. See, yeah, you are a blessing, oh, ah. See, your front and back, yeah, is what I don't understand. Hey, cause people, they gather together like, say, today, now you're by day. I know what they see is what I saw. No, yeah, wait till them so. Baby, jalo poro, baby, jama jolo. From here down to Portao, I dey on top your matao. You sit like bread and butter, oh. I go polongo your matao. Yeah. Honey, sweetie, oh, my baby, oh. But you are sitting, my baby, oh. I go hold you tight, oh, no letting go. Yeah, you are a blessing, oh. Listen, see, oh. Travel overseas, till I never see. Everywhere I go, no, go let them go. My baby, oh, ah. But you are sweeter, my baby, oh, ah. I go hold you tight, oh, no, let it go. Yeah, you are a blessing, oh, ah. I know what they see is what I saw. No, yeah, we did them so. Baby, jalo koro. Baby, jama jolo, from here down to Portao, I dey on top your matao. You sit like bread and water, oh. I go polongo your mata. See, I'm the sweetie, oh my baby, oh. But you are sweeter, my baby, oh. you are a blessing, oh. Listen, baby, Bruce, sweet, yeah, oh, eh, oh. Oh, boy, yes, that's, yeah, oh, eh.
Just stay happy, yeah. Cause only you this coming on, yeah. When it's on, but I'm sorry.
Thank you. God bless you. Thank you so much.
Oyinkwade.
Yes, boss.
Now, that was amazing. Another round of applause for him, please. Let's appreciate this young man. So tell me, you're sent onto a record label now. You know, you're enjoying the perks of being an artist, you know, a recording artist, and of course, you're enjoying the stage, stardom, and all of that. So how has it been for you so far?
Amazing, amazing. I mean, when I finished from Project Fame Season 5, Mommy J, everybody, the whole faculty, the judges, I mean, you guys really worked on me. And after the competition, I kept working, and I dropped my official single. The acceptance was crazy, but I thought that was it, until when I got signed to Vivace Records, TY Mixx Bab, I was here. But when I got signed, and that was it, I dropped my first official single. I mean, I've been enjoying it with my brother.
You've been enjoying massive airplay, right?
Thank you so much. Thank you so much, my fans. God bless you guys. Thank you so much for supporting the brand Oyinkwade. God bless you guys. Thank you so much.
We wish you all the best, man. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Oyinkwade. That was a wonderful performance. It's so great to see our Project Fame alum doing so well. We're going to go for a quick commercial break, but when we come back, our top 7 finalists are going to come and perform on this stage. We'll be right back.
Hello, West Africa, Nigeria, Ghana. It's your boy, Anderson. This night, I'm doing Eye of the Tiger from the movie Rocky. It's an amazing rock and roll song, so I know it's going to be an amazing performance. I'm hoping that you enjoy it. Please sit back, relax, and watch. It's the Eye of the Tiger, man.
Project Fame! What a
I'm back on my feet, just a man and his will to survive. So many times it happens too fast. You trade your passion for glory. Don't lose your grip on the dreams of the past. You must fight just to keep them alive.
Anderson. Oh my world, we're off on a good start. Another round of applause for this young man, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my world, you know, ever since the day T.Y. said you never cease to amaze him, you decided to keep your game up and put on some good show every time. Let's hear it again for Anderson, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, judges, what did you think?
Anderson. Wow. I don't know, you're very thorough, you know, when it comes to singing. You know, and the good thing about you is you've gotten to that level where you're not just relying on your voice. You know, you are putting yourself into every performance. You know, you're moving when you need to move. You know, you're emoting when you need to emote. Anderson, I don't know what else to say. You sound like a superstar, you know.
Awesome. Faculty, what did you think?
Hello, Anderson.
Hello,
you know, I'll speak to your performance. Your performance was so energetic. You decided from the get-go that you were going to give this 120%. And that's exactly what you gave it. I totally loved the movement. I totally loved the energy that was coming out of your voice. Miss Lovett, thank you. Thank you. Well done. Very good performance. Yes. Really good.
Amazing way to start the show. Now, Anderson needs your vote. If you want Anderson to win MTN Project Fame West Africa, you have to text the number two. That's right. His number is 2 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the number 2 to 1745. He needs your vote. Over to you, Joseph.
All right. Up next to perform is Ada. That's right. Shuba singing Let It Go by Demi Lovato from the movie Frozen. Round of applause for her.
What a feeling.
Hey, beautiful people, it's your girl, Ada. This week is soundtrack week, and guess what? I'm doing the most amazing soundtrack song ever from the most amazing cartoon ever done. It's Let It Go by Demi Lovato from the cartoon Frozen. This song is an amazing song. I love the song so much. Everybody loves the song. And I'm dedicating this song especially to my younger sister, Ella. I know you love this song so much. So, baby, this song is for you. Love you guys, and please don't stop supporting, don't stop voting, don't stop praying. Love you. Mwah, mwah, mwah.
Snow glows white on the mountain tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and it looks like I'm the queen. The wind is howling like the swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them in, don't let them see. Be the good girl you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Everything seems small, and the fears that once control me can't get to me at all. Up here in the cold thin air, I finally can breathe. I know I left a life behind, but I'm too relieved to grieve. Let it go.
Well done, Ada. Judges.
So, wow. Taking the time to breathe it all in. I think Jock is gonna understand this with me. You know, the thing about acting is when an actor is so in character that we forget the person that they were before and we see the person that they're acting. And in singing, when a singer becomes in character, that we actually follow the journey of the story and actually follow the melodic story they're telling, and you become like an actor. You have that ability. You understand what you're singing about. You make the song meaningful. You articulate. You spell the words out like you meaning it's something happening to you. And that's what we get from you. Not to mention you've got a really powerful, beautiful voice. It doesn't matter what they give you. You're so cute, you know? Look at your cute little face. Who would ever imagine you have such a big voice? I mean, like, really? That's beautiful. Thank you.
Uncle Ben, what did you think?
Well, in addition to those comments, I'll add this too. You create an education for us on stage, and you also thrill us. You never forget the reason why you're here. You are one of the most consistent, and you are one of the you're one of those who have the most beautiful voice all season round. Keep that going. And you stand a chance. Well done.
Okay. All right, now, if you think Ada should win MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8, you need to vote for her. She needs your vote. Her number is 1. Send the number to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the number 1 to 1745. And remember, you can vote as many times as you want. Over to you, Joseph.
Thank you very much, Valerie. Thank you. Thank you, Ada. Thank you. Up next to perform is Iowa singing Climb Every Mountain by Julie Andrews from Sound of Music. Let's hear it for her.
Hello, West Africa. It's your girl, Arawa. I'll be doing a song today from the movie Sound of Music, titled Climb Every Mountain. All I have to say is, Uncle Ben, thank you very much. And there is God in everything we are doing. Miss Ige, I love you so much, Mommy J. Miss Lovett, thank you very much. And the grace of the Lord be with you all. Love you.
Such high. bring it will need all the love you can give. Oh, every day of your life, for as long as you live, climb every mountain, void every stream.
Wow. Whoa. Well done, Arawa. Well done, well done. I'm most certain the keyboardist will be in love with you right now because you were in a very good relationship with him. Another round of applause for Arawa, ladies and gentlemen. Now that was an intense and believable performance. Judges.
Wow. I felt it in my soul. I felt it on my skin. I felt it under my skin. Wow. You literally bathed us in soul and honesty and sincerity and music, and it was a flawless performance. It was beautiful. Wow. And I have to say, I think, and I don't know who agrees with me, Adrenaline has got some of the best musicians on the planet.
You can say that again, Colburn. Bibi's in tears, ladies and gentlemen. Please, she needs to say something.
I've really, really, really cried. And you know, that song is my childhood. Everybody on the planet knows that song. That is a beautiful interpretation. It is so unique. You take it to another level, and your voice was so in control. There was not a shouted vocal anywhere. Man, Arawa, I don't know what to say. You're stealing this. You really are. This is not even stolen. This is merited.
Arawa, absolutely. Arawa, there's something about classical pieces. You cannot sit on the fence. It's either you get it or you do not. And tonight what you have done is you have gotten it to the detail. Well done, Arawa.
Yep. Faculty. What did you think?
Arawa, to have Bibi Brew in tears is is not beans. What you have done tonight is not that only that you have taken a classical piece. It's that you have taken a piece that is loved by the entire Western world. And you, a Naija girl, a Yoruba girl, Naija, Yoruba, you now took that song and you piece it up. You take her, you honor. Sweetheart, you have made us all so proud. And I will also say something about the direction of the piece. Whoever thought of giving this gray, and then your clothes being gray, and then there you were, coming out of all the gray with this incredible voice. Hey, girl!
That's right. Welcome back.
Let me quickly add, and it's also to everyone, and for next season, don't ever tell me you can't do it. I will not hear it. Excellent.
Awesome.
Now,
brilliant.
If you believe and you agree with the judges and the faculty that that was a breathtaking performance, which we all do, Arawa needs your vote. She needs your vote. Arawa, what's your number? 3. Make sure that you vote for Arawa. Her number is 3 to 306. If you are in Nigeria, viewers in Ghana, text 3 to 1745. And remember that you can vote as many times as you want. Over to you, Joseph.
Thank you very much, Arawa. Thank you very much, Arawa. All right, our next performer is Kumi, singing It Must Have Been Love by Rosette from the movie Pretty Woman. A round of applause for her, ladies and gentlemen.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
Hello. It's movie soundtrack week, and I'll be doing It Must Have Been Love by Roxette from the movie Pretty Lady. So just enjoy this lovely movie song with a power. Thank you.
It must have been love, but it's over now. It must have been love, but I lost it somehow. It must have been love.
Not a very easy song to carry out. But judges, what did you think?
Okay, Kumi. Well, I'll say well done for starters. You know, that's not an easy song to deliver. But there's something about power without control. Sometimes when you have power, you're not able to control it, is a problem. You know, you gave the song a lot of power, but I felt like you lost control at some point. You know, it came through even, I don't know what happened towards the end, your notes and things like that, you know. But it's not an easy song to perform, you know. And the good thing about you is we've watched you grow over the weeks, you know, and we appreciate where you are now, and we believe strongly that you have potential. Well done.
All right, over to you, faculty.
I think Kumi was trying to characterize the song. That was why she was getting emotional at the end. And that was a very good attempt, Kumi. You kept your strength. That was really good. I'm very proud of you because you have moved from one little level. You've bumped yourself right up to the next level. Now you're competing. Well done.
That's right. Well done, Kumi. She needs your vote to win MTM Project Fame West Africa Season 8. Now, if you want to vote for her, go ahead and text the number 14 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the number 14 to 1745. Thank you, Kumi.
Thank you, Kumi.
All right, our next performer of the evening is Pearl, and she is going to be singing Bound to You by Christina Aguilera, a song from the movie Burlesque. A round of applause for Pearl as she comes to the stage.
What a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. This is Pearl, and today I'm going to be doing an amazing song by one of my absolute favorite musicians worldwide, and that's Christina Aguilera. I'm doing Bound to You. Yes, it's an amazing song. Her vocals were awesome. I'm honored that I was even given this song to do in the first place. It means they have faith in me. I hope you enjoy it.
Just to find
oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Well done, Pearl. Well done, well done, well done. Judges.
Aye.
Aye.
Just to say to you, I think, first of all, you inherited a stage with a lot of energy, and you did something very wise, something I think you should always do. You started by pacing yourself, and you said, you know what? I am going to take this step by step, and that is always the wise thing to do. You settled into the song. I felt your soul, I felt your heart. Like, I felt you come through, you know, as you started. That was really good. Don't forget that. Whenever you, you know, inherit a situation or whatever it is, just come in, breathe, and take it step by step. You're a star.
Awesome comments from our judges. Faculty, what did you think?
Ooh, 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 ooh. Oh. First of all, you look absolutely divine. And then, you know, and I think this is very important for all of you that are in the competition. Audiences react in different ways to different stimuli. What you had was an audience that followed every single step of the way. And so you could hear a pin drop in your performance. You had them in the palm of your hands. And so you must never, ever be scared of that. It's just as good as having an audience bellowing for you. Do you know? It doesn't happen often. And so you did an incredible job today, Pearl. You are in the competition. Well done.
Awesome. Now, if Pearl, hold on, you got to get Pearl. Some votes. Now, if you think Pearl is a star and deserves to win MTM Project Fame West Africa Season 8, make sure that you vote for Pearl. Her number is 16. Text it to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text 16 to 1745. And remember, you can vote as many times as you want. Thank you very much, Pearl. Our next performer is Dane Day, and he's going to be singing. I think you call him Ibinu. So our next performer is Ibinu. And he is going to be singing a beautiful classic, Can You Feel the Love Tonight, by Elton John, a song from the movie Lion King. A round of applause for Dane Day as he comes to the stage.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. It's Dane Day. Well, tonight I'm going to be doing a love song by Elton John. And you know the funny thing is, this is not actually my style, so it wasn't really easy connecting with the song at first. But thanks to the faculty, your boy is about to come inside here and scatter you people. And ladies, feel free to give me the love to feel tonight. It's nothing. Take it.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
There's a calm surrender to the rush of day. When the heat of a rolling wind can be turned away, an enchanted moment, and it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight?
Tonight.
It is where we are. It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far. And can you feel the love
tonight
is where we are. enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best. There's a time for everyone if they only learn that the twisting kaleidoscope moves us all in turn. And it just be somehow in the wild outdoors, when the heart of a star-crossed voyager beats in line with yours. Wide-eyed wanderer, that we got this far. And can you feel the love tonight?
Tonight,
I was laid to rest. It's enough. The bonds believe the very best. It's enough to make kings and vagabonds believe the very best.
Judges, your thoughts, please.
You know, at this point, there's a lot going on. There's a lot of energy on the platform. So when you come in, you have to block out everything else and be in your own space. You know, you walk in your own lane. Otherwise, you are just caught up in all this energy, and somehow it translates in your interpretation. What you did was very decent. What it was somehow along the way, we weren't sure whether you were still in the song or looking for it somewhere. So we were relying on you, which was we were listening to your voice, but we weren't following you. So that is how it looked, but it was nice. It was nice. I can't say anything else.
Thank you.
Very constructive words from our judges. Faculty, what did you think?
Thank you very much, judges. What it basically means that we're going to start ingesting your material early. I will take the Ibinu from you and give you calmness. Well done tonight.
Okay. Now, if you think Dayde has what it takes to be the winner of MTM Project Fame West Africa Season 8, you need to text the number 7 to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the number 7 to 1745. And again, remember, you can vote as many, many times as you want. Thank you very much, Dayde. Well done. All right, our next performer of the evening and the final performance from Soundtracks is Jeff. And Jeff is going to be singing an absolute classic. He's going to be singing Bryan Adams' Everything I Do It From You. But from the movie Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. A round of applause for Jeff as he comes on stage.
Project Fame. What a feeling.
Hello, West Africa. It's your boy, Jeff. This week, I'll be doing a song by Bryan Adams from the movie Robin Hood. The title, Everything I Do. It's a wonderful song. It's a song I've always loved. And I'm grateful for Uncle Ben giving me this song because it's a song I've always loved, like I said before. And I've worked with Mommy J in my emotions because she said I have to be, this time it has to be like serious love, like real love, not the things I've been doing before. And with Miss Lovett, she gave me a little choreography. And Uncle Ben has worked well with me. And thank God he gave me the right key for this song. And I promise you it will be a wonderful performance. And I hope you guys love it. Thank you very much. And please keep voting. Thank you.
Look into my eyes. You will see what you mean to me. search your heart, search your soul, and when you find me there, you'll search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true, everything I do it for you. Oh, look inside your heart, you will find there's nothing left to hide. As I am, take my life. When you give it all, I will sacrifice. Don't tell me it's not worth fighting for. You can tell me it's not worth dying one more. You know it's true, everything I do it for you. There's no love like yours.
Performances. Oh my, 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 my. You're just a wonder kid, you know. You're just a wonder kid. Wow. Judges. BB's she's short of words. She's just looking for the words.
Oh my God. Actually, tonight, Jeff, I am a fan. I'm telling you. Like, you know, whilst you're performing, something kept coming to my mind, and I was telling myself that this is a cover of the original I Will Buy.
That's right. That's what
you know, because what you did tonight was you personified the song. It was Jeff.
Yeah.
It was no one else.
That's right.
And that was brilliant, huh?
Yeah. Okay. Woo.
Mamite, what did you think?
I don't know what you guys are doing tonight, but you're coming up with some amazing techniques and performances. I agree totally with everything the judges have said, but I'd just like to add one more thing. It's the fact that when you started the song, you were so controlled. You controlled, it was like there was a time bomb inside you, and you kept it, controlled. And then you made the audience control the energy as well. All of a sudden, you released it, and the audience released along with you. Well done.
Now, if you agree with our judges and faculty and you think Jeff's performance was mind-blowing, he needs your votes. Text his number, 11, to 306. Text his number, 11, to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, text the number 11 to 1745. Thank you very much, Jeff. Well done. That was amazing. Mind-blowing. Spectacular.
Well done.
Well done to all of our contestants. Now, the night has not ended, as the contestants are going to be returning to perform hits from... Actually, they're going to be performing duets. And that's going to be happening right after this commercial break. We'll be right back. Welcome back to Project Fame West Africa. It is now time for some amazing duets. To set the tone, please welcome the duo of Dande and Anderson, as they're going to be performing See You Again by Wiz Khalifa and Charlie Puth. A round of applause for them as they come on stage.
Project Fame, what a feeling.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again.
Yeah, who knew all the planes we flew, good things we've been through. I'll be standing right here and talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I'll see you in a better place. How do we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me till the last. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. I've come a long way from where we began. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Turn to a friendship, a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken. The love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes present, that love will never be crossed. Established it on our own when that line had to be crossed, and that line is what we reach. So remember me when I'm gone. Yeah.
How could we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I went through, you were standing there by my side. And now you're gone for the last. So let the light guide you in. Yeah. Hold every memory as you go. And every road you take will always guide you. Oh, 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 oh. It's been a
come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
A round of applause for them, ladies and gentlemen. All right, the next duo is Ada, Kumi, and Jeff. That's right. And they'll be singing That's What Friends Are For by Dionne Warwick, Elton John, Bud Bacharach, and Stevie Wonder. A round of applause for them.
Project Faye, what a feeling.
Way, and as far as I'm concerned, I'm glad I got the chance to say that I do believe I love you. And if I should ever go away, well then close your eyes and try to feel the way we do today. And then if you can remember, keep smiling, keep shining, knowing you can always count on me. For sure, that's what friends are for. In good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore.
right, now our final duo performance is Arewa and Pearl, and they're going to be singing a beautiful song, Count On Me by Whitney Houston and CeCe Wynans. A round of applause for them as they come on stage.
Project Faith! What a feeling!
That was so nice, Joseph.
Yes,
You know, it made me think and question whether I can count on you.
Of course, you know, girl, you can count on me
really?
Any day, any time. Of course. A round of applause for us, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. But that was an intense performance. That was quite believable. Ladies and gentlemen, it was amazing. Judges, if you think so. Awesome, awesome, awesome.
All right, well, that is our final performance for the night from our contestants. And when we come back, our judges are going to be letting us know what they thought about the duos and the trios.
That's right. We said that's the final performance from our contestants for the night. But we have one more amazing performance to go. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Immaculate in the house. That's right. All of that is going to come right after this quick commercial break. Stay with us. Welcome back to Empton Project Fame West Africa Season 8, The Next. Of course, before the commercial break, the contestants took to the stage and formed amazing duets. Breathtaking. Well, we were blown away, right?
Yes, we were.
Of course, as always, we need to find out from our judges what they think so far.
Right now, what can we say? We're being entertained. This is what we came here for. This is what they're all here for. The best part. This is the best part.
All right, faculty, what about you?
Well, mine will be summed up in 6 words. I love Project Fame West Africa.
Brilliant. Thank you, judges and faculty.
It was a wonderful evening, but in about 2 weeks, we're going to be announcing on this very stage the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8. But the power to decide resides in your hands alone.
That's right, a lot of mouth-watering prizes all up on offer. We're talking of prizes like such as 2 million naira for the third runner-up.
2 million naira and a brand new saloon car for the second runner-up.
The first runner-up takes home 3 million naira and a mid-sized saloon car.
And the winner of MTN Project Fame West Africa Season 8 is going to go home with 5 million naira, a brand new SUV, and a recording contract with millions and millions of naira. I think that deserves a round of applause. It is a prize worth taking. Now remember that with your votes, you can crown the next winner, and you can do that by voting massively.
That's right, we're almost at the finish line. Vote your winner to the number one spot. So pick your phones, start voting. Less talk and more voting.
That's right, less talk and more voting. Now for those of you who need to know how you can vote for your favorite contestant, just send the person's number to 306 if you are in Nigeria. Viewers in Ghana, please text your favorite contestant's number to 1745. And we're going to go through all of the contestants' numbers
right.
again, just to make sure that you guys know their numbers. Ada's number is 1.
Anderson's number is 2.
Arewa's number is 3.
Dainde's number is 7.
Jeff's number is 11.
Kumi's is 14.
Pearl's number is 16.
That's right. Remember, only votes from MTN lines count. For all our international audience and fans in the diaspora, like we said earlier, remember, you can vote from anywhere in the world. Just simply log on to www.projectfamewestafrica.com and click on the overseas voting menu option.
And you can pay with your MasterCard, your PayPal, or your Visa card, and then select your favorite contestant. It's quite easy, so you can start voting from all over the world.
Our winners will be decided based on cumulative votes till the grand finale. Voting lines are officially open and will be closed on Friday, 3 p.m. Nigerian time on the 26th of September. So get voting, West Africa.
Vote as many times as you want to for that contestant that you want to see win the competition.
As well, also don't forget to follow us during the week on all our social media accounts and also watch exclusive content on Get TV channel 129 on Star Time.
The show is going to be here next week and it's going to be as grand because we continue to count down towards the grand finale.
That's right. That's our show for tonight. But we'll leave you in the hands of the Go-Go Baby Crooner, our super amazing talent from Season 6, Immaculate. That's right. Also from the stables of Vivace Records. A round of applause for Immaculate, ladies and gentlemen. Good night. See you next week.
Good night.
So call me. Oh, hey. I don't wait if I wait too much to go down me. Oh, hey. Cause my body really wants to. Oh yeah, baby, come and want to. Oh yeah, come to my love, to my love, to my love, to my love. Baby, this your love we battle. If you leave me, I go, come on. I don't ever want to think. I don't.
brought to you by MTN.